Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Thank you so much for clicking on it. I really appreciate it. Today we're taking care of another request. This one comes from Tali. Tali, thank you so much for your request and your continued support. I really appreciate it. And this month, Tali requested that I check out a whole bunch of stuff regarding UNIQ. Is how I am assuming that's pronounced. I was going to look at a pronunciation guide before I did so, but I didn't before I started recording. Oh well, it's fine. Anyway, yes, as I said, Tali requested that I check out a whole bunch of stuff related to them. We've got some music videos, some other sort of funnier clips. This is going to be split into two parts. Some of it's going to be on Patreon, some of it's going to be on here on YouTube. So for the time being, we're going to start with the guide just so I can kind of figure out who the members are. I know one of them goes by Woods for his solo stuff now. We're just gonna go through the guide first, so it gives me a bit of an overview of the group and everything, because I know very, very little, basically nothing. And then we'll go through the couple of music videos, and then I think there's like one lyric video as well. We'll probably do that here, and then I'll hop over onto Patreon for the rest of the stuff in this playlist that Tali has made for me. So let's crack on, let's not waste any time, we've got plenty to get through. Let's go. Alrighty, so in brackets, helpful guide to UNIQ. This guide is by Z K-pop. So all credit to them. Okay, right, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, it's quiet. Why are you so quiet? I have a drink, thank you. Oh good, I love a crackhead group. 2014, yeah. Okay, so that's Everglow's company and Yena from IZ*ONE's company. Okay. What was that, sorry? It said his birthday. Oh, stop. This is one thing that I really dislike about YouTube is... Anyway, that's a whole other thing. December 9th, 1990. Okay. Leader, China. Xu Yixuan. Yixuan? Once again, should have looked up a pronunciation guide. Rapper and vocalist. Okay. 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 Proud father. Oh. When I announce his number one. Oh.
Cute.
Ooh. Okay, but I really like this. We'll save Sanji.
在综艺里面说，如果你跟你跟我女朋友掉到水里面，我会先救谁？我说我救你。你救我？嗯。所以你先捡美好女朋友。哈哈哈哈哈！你这么讨厌呢？你回答，好好想一想。如果你以后的女朋友看这个节目的话，
她不会看的。
你怎么假扮呢？
不给她看。
啊？
不给她看。
我也不想，你想上去的呀，对吧？ 那说话说话的时候注意一点，我也感谢你，但是呢，为什么救我？
我也忘了，我当时怎么说来着的？
太感动了，我谢谢。比女朋友喜欢我？那
我不是 gay 啊。
真的吗？
Literally no one asked. Okay. Literally no one asked.
Okay. Okay.
Silvermine is the quietest, kinda. February 16th, 94. That's a month before my birthday. Main vocalist. This is one of the music videos that I believe. I think, anyway. Nice voice. Actor.
우리 같이 축제 준비할 때.
Handsome.
나는 이렇게 누워 있고 선배는 괜찮냐고 물어보고 그런 적 있었잖아요. 선배랑 나랑 같이 축제 준비하느라 엄청 고생했.
나 가봐야겠다.
네? 선배. 정말 사람 헷갈리게 하네요.
그렇게.
그 전에 더 수많은 네 방송 때 나오겠지만 저희 나중에 뭐 승현이는 먹방도 하고 승현이가 솔로 앨범이 나와요 여러분. 다 아는 사실인가요? 와! 와! 예! 비밀이었구나.
Well done.
비밀이었어. 비밀이었어. 망했어. 네. 그렇다고 합니다. 네, 여러분 아, 많이 기대해 주시고요.
헐. 아, 아니요. 뭐? 어. 어떻게? 아,
저는 와, 여러분 또, 아, 여러분 진짜. 저는 유니크 리더로서 약간 정보 공유의 그런 의무가 있습니다. 저는 이 방송이 끝나는 순간 회사 직원들께 끌려가서 질타를 받겠지만 저는 괜찮습니다. 여러분. 네. 아, 승현 노래가 아주 좋아요. 네. 꼭 들어 주시기 바랍니다. 예, 사랑합니다. 승현이 요즘 밤새
아, 좀만 기다려 주세요.
지금
정장 인사 한번 하시죠.
어 그래. 빨리 하고 있는 거야?
자 그럼 지금까지 유니크였습니다. 승현이 컴백.
Amazing.
너 가마. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
Very very loud.
뭐야?
Oh, he crumps. Okay.
땅이 아닌 팀, 사레인, 글로벌 연합팀. 출발합니다.
좋다, 재훈아 좋다.
아, 이재훈 선수.
스윙, 스윙.
처음에 스포트를 해서 거리를
그렇습니다. 1번 레인에 이재훈 선수가 스포트를 올리면서 가장 앞서 나왔고요. 4번 레인에 문한 선수, 그리고 2번 레인에 정성윤 선수가
그 뒤에 We moving.
2번 영자 강민혁 선수가 가장 먼저 출발을 했습니다.
哎，你这个颜色太丑了，刺眼睛。没有啊，我觉得挺好的，绿色的养眼。哎，不如把台词写到你的脸上。 你的脸，采样我的脸。
Oh my god.
달콤하게
뽀뽀해 뽀뽀해 뽀뽀해
I was like, just bottom lip. Tiny can get angry.
We are dancing. We are dancing to other men. Leba! We are dancing to other men. We are dancing to other men. 带点。不要担心其他的男人。不倒炸了什么？大家。不要担心其他的男人，不到位就担心什么？不要担心其他的男人，只担心我一个。不要担心其他的男人，我们组会有韩国人不行啊。
These guys are really cute. 200
多少？哎！
승연 Oh, this is. 나를향한 siren을 울려 기웃기웃여기저기나를향해몰려 Drunk your love 한잔에취해모두내거를보여여기저기쏟아내면한번씩질러보내줘 solo. Yeah. 솔직히말해뭐때문인데이해하려해도되질않는데내가질렀다고말을해난놈이생겼다고말을해나를위해서조금이라도너를미워할수있게거짓말이라도해줘나는지금가고있어너때문에 Ooh. Oh, I love that. 오 마이 갓. Love shot performance. Oh boy.Oof. Damn. Oh, cool. Wait, what? Wait, he's in this? I've heard about this.
脱衣服疗伤啊，嘿嘿。哎，你别走啊！我跟你摘，我给你摘莲蓬，还有菱角，好不好？
不去。
Okay, damn. Fair. Turn my music high. Fuck!
music. Show the music.
What the? One more time.
Show the music.
Ridiculous. I love that, that little bit of attitude. Alright, so he can pop for his life. He can also break. He can crump. Attitude. That's half of the game with crumping, is the attitude. Like, what is this boy not doing? Jesus. Yeah. Oh boy.
Monday, party. Tuesday, party.
What?
Showcase. Beijing Fan Meeting. Ren. Ren. Renmin Dawei Tang. Ren.
音乐大来宾，音乐大来宾，人，音乐大来宾人，音乐大来宾人们，音乐大来宾五个人，音乐大来宾UNIQ，音乐大来宾UNIQ，音乐大来宾UNIQ，音乐大来宾UNIQ，跳舞。
就明明唱歌怎么跳舞呢？我们还说这样跳舞呢？观众，我们的观众，我们的UNIQ，换一个说法，首先英文，UNIQ，我为你有这样的智商的朋友感到悲哀啊！
首先UNIQ的女朋友们。
This is so painful.
<笑>我是谁？怎么？你都是我，你都破碎了我，怎么来暴露一个破碎的你啊？怎么？我雨下的好大，怎么？怎么？啊！怎么？看！哦！啊！太太，太太。
星走过来了，派大星走过来之后，
我们宝宝，我们今天一起去吃烤章鱼吧。
好。
我今天去上学怎么办？
哦，你今天去上学，我自己一个人在家里怎么办？
平常你在家里都做什么呀？
哦，平常我在家里等你哦。
啊，听说有人要来吃我，我最讨厌海绵宝宝。啊！
Wait. Each of his sons. Literally me when I walk outside and it's like really cold outside, my lungs just like
谢谢。
Oh! We made it to the end, everybody. We made it to the end. Okay. Alright, yeah, so these guys are something. I really like them. I really, really like them. But next test is to look at the music, so let's do that. So as I said, we got a couple of music videos lined up. This first one is Born to Fight. Let's not waste any time, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go. By the way, I will not remember all their names. Like, it just won't happen. But personality-wise, I really like all of them. Oh, we got Story. Wait. No way. They did a song for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, that's amazing. Doesn't mean that I won't get up. You know it's hard to be something that just won't give up. Instead of throwing dirt, I just tweak it in the track. And threw me to the oldest came back. That's amazing. I was like, oh, we've got a story? Wait, what's going on? I was like, no, it's an actual story, but it's not. Anyway. I was born in the dark. I made it out the jungle just to walk in the park. You can ask any loser. Need steady aim, you can ask any shooter. Like you any homie, be stop freaking blowing me. Knowing about me and the same as knowing me. No. We come from the dark and here we walk in the light. Heroes are made and always start to rise. Oh, we don't love the hairstyle. sold the daggers if you want to be an MC. Yeah, we don't love the hairstyle. I find it really funny that, like, this is the first thing on this playlist that Tali made. Tali, your mind. Chopping up opposition, screaming DMN. When you're fighting for underground, you're fighting 100 rounds. You're villains and trapper now, letting it is coming down. Completely unseen, shadows in the night. My life's so on beam, sight so on green. Hit you in new jinx, blow so cold. You think of the flu heat you, the folks don't know. Is it weird that I find this really cute? Like, it's just like, oh. You know? Well, okay then. Yeah, admittedly, that was not what I expected. I wasn't expecting a soundtrack, but I'm here for it. Get it, boys. That was a whole lot of fun. But let's move on to what I assume is their song, like not tied to a movie or anything like that, which is EOEO, which was depending on how they pronounce it, which is what was being shown in the guide a whole bunch. We love captions. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say about that, but it... Okay. Okay, yeah, no, let's just watch this. 3, 2, 1, go. Insane rappers. Yeah, some interesting styling and hair choices that I'm not the biggest fan of. Musically and personality wise, I like them. Not so keen on their styling. Ooh. Okay, so it is like you. That voice, man. I really like the way this is produced. It does, hang on. Yeah, it does definitely give me like the mid 2010s vibe, big time. It actually even like, maybe it's just because my concept of time has just gone a little bit skewed over the last couple of years, but it almost feels like older than that, but it's not, you know? Anyway. I really like this chorus though. They're insane, insane rappers. Ooh, I love that. Let's go, vocals. Damn. Okay. Cool. I like that. I like that song. It's interesting. I'm quite glad that I watched the guide first, because I feel like if I just watched these two music videos, I wouldn't feel as invested and excited to get to know them as much. Like, their rap line is amazing. They clearly have the vocals there. We've seen in the guide that they have amazing dancing. You don't see it as much in these, but you see bits of it. So they're clearly very talented. But I think it was like the styling threw me off. It's not my favorite, obviously. And while I do, I don't know, it's difficult. I don't want to say that because it's like that the song wasn't super my style, because there are songs like that that fall more in that like hip-hop genre that I absolutely adore. But it just, I don't know, musically I like it, but it's not super grabbing me. So I'm glad that I saw the guide first, because their personalities are hilarious and I really like that side of them. So I'm glad that I've done it this way around. But yeah, to be clear, I don't dislike the songs in any way. I just need to hear more. I need to hear more before I decide where they sit on my musical radar, shall we say. So yeah, let's see what else is in this playlist. Alrighty, so we've got, I'm assuming that's the Chinese version of Monster lyric video. I'm assuming this is a B-side, but let me know otherwise if that's not the case. But yeah. Let's check this out. Let's see what this has for us. And then I think we will hop over to Patreon for the rest of what's in this playlist. There's some solo stuff, some sort of funnier videos, and some other bits and pieces like that. So we'll do these, finish up here, and then we'll hop on over to Patreon. But okay, let's get into this. Monster, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, this is really sweet. Okay, but this is really sad. They sound amazing, and I really like this song. But it's so sad. I feel like I need to get a lighter out. It's one of those songs. Oh, I'm in emo hours now. I really like this song. Their rapping is so freaking good, it's stupid. Beautiful. Yeah, I really like this. Very sweet. Very sad. But no, it's very cool to see the other side of them, because I mean, this is generally the case with groups like this. Like, you'll have like your title track releases or whatever that'll be like these sort of like harder hitting, more imposing kind of style, and then on the B-sides you get to sort of see a little bit of a softer side of them, which is really nice. And I like that, it's very sweet. Yeah, I think musically these guys, I'm gonna have to hear more and have them grow on me. I do think the songs, the more I listen to them, probably will grow on me. But personality wise I'm all in. Like, that guide was did a really good job of highlighting that, and I'm in on that side of things. So now we gotta find the songs that really grabbed me, you know, because that was lovely, that was beautiful, and I really liked it. I think out of the three, it's probably my favorite. But it hasn't like got that like the like hooks, the hooks in, you know. But we'll see. There is plenty of time, and I assume they have other music that I can listen to, so we shall see. But regardless, I'm going to end this part here. We're going to hop over to Patreon and check out the other half, which is all the rest of the bits in this playlist. Thank you so much for watching. I will catch you guys either over there or in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.